Ralphie, we're waiting.
Oh, come on, Mom.
Right now.
Immediately, my feet began to sweat as those two fluffy little bunnies with the blue button eyes stared sappily up at me.
Come down here so I can see you better.
I just hoped that Flick would never spot him, as the word of this humiliation could easily make life at Warren G. Harding School a veritable hell.
Oh, isn't that cute? That is the most precious thing I've ever seen in my life.
He looks like a deranged Easter bunny.
He does not.
He does, too. He looks like a pink nightmare. Are you happy wearing that? Do you want to take it off? Look, you tell the kid to take it off.
All right, you'll only wear it when Aunt Clara visits. Go on and take it off.
Take it off!